Hi nursing students, do you know what this is? This is called an umbilical scissors and it is used to ligate the cord of the baby after delivery. Follow my page for more nursing tutorials.